We're already here. Make sure you catch up, okay?
Hi! Alright, after I finish my work.
Guys, I think this place is great. We should check in.
I know, right?
I guess this will be our destination, right?
So hungry. I called the others for lunch.
Hi. There's no signal. I promise you, I saw a clown. I'm breathing now.
Dude, shut up. Stop talking nonsense.
Hey, I'm sorry I'm late. I have so much work. Hi, girl, I'm late.
Good thing you're here. Did you know already?
Yes, I already ate at work. Oh, why you see this like that? Hey, have you seen our ghost or something?
No, I'm alright.
Why are you late? I told you to come here so you could get rest, but you still did a lot of work.
I'm sorry, okay. I just finished what my boss asked me to do before I took a leave.
You need to unwind and have fun. I'm happy you're here.
Thank you. I'll just go to the CR, okay?
Play a game. Where's Ben?
She went to the CR.
Let's just wait for her.
Where is Ben? She's taking too long on the CR.
Really? Ben?
I'll check her.
Ben?
I thought she went to the CR.
It's already dark outside. Where is she? Wait, turn on. I can't contact her. Where is she?
Guys, listen. You might think that this is not true and I'm crazy, but I saw a clown earlier. I think the clown got her.
Oh my god.
We need to see the caretaker.
I think there's something wrong with this resort.
A friend is missing and we're still looking for her.
I think I need to tell you the story first. I'm sorry, but this resort has a history. It was February 9, 2015. There were children who played hide and seek. They were in costumes of clowns and others are like ghosts. The kid in a clown costume was being locked in the door by the kids and wasn't able to get out. She died because she can't breathe.
So, is there any solution to our problem?
We need to find the necklace on the girl and crush it so it will never get back or else all of us.
Let's separate now!
Okay!
go!
It's the necklace!
In a town in the woods at the top of a hill, there's a house where no one lives. So you take a big bag of your big city money there and buy it. But at night when the house is dark and you're all alone, there's a noise upstairs. At the top of the stairs there's a door and you take a deep breath and try it. And the flashlight shows you something inside the door. There's a tattered dress and a feeling you have felt somewhere before. And there's a creepy doll that always follows you. It's got a ruined eye, it's always open. And there's a creepy doll that always follows you. It's got a pretty mouth.
Girl, you give me 10 ton of fatness, give me some of that. Think with the badness, look how she at. Shape like a
dead person. It's not true. And I'm crazy. But I saw a comment.
Own it, my girl. Give you